to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome to the squad. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. So for the very first time, I attempted to curly my hair, and this is the result. Bruh. Like, what is this? This is not even curly. Oh my God. So in this video, I am sharing with you guys my favorite songs from my wedding playlist. Guys, when I was selecting these songs, I literally had to be picky. I was really selective because I wanted each song to mean something. I really had to connect with the song for me to be able to say, yeah, this is the song. So with that being said, let's get started. This song was our first dance song. Let me just tell you this, like, this song brought so much joy, so much happiness. It was the perfect song for our first dance. Like, it was so beautiful, romantic and classy, and it's just like it spoke to us.
I can't believe it. What did I do to deserve someone to hold me like you?
Down the aisle on this song, you guys, oh my God, I literally just can picture myself walking down the aisle in a white dress. Like, it was too perfect. This song was just the perfect song for me to walk down the aisle. Just the message, you know, finding somebody that accepts you and loves you just for who you are is a gift, is a blessing. Like, it was so perfect. And when I was walking the aisle, all I could see was innocent. Like, you don't understand the emotions that are running in you, like, when you're walking that aisle. Like, you're about to be somebody's wife for the rest of your life. That's all you constantly keep thinking, like, this is it. Like, no turning back now. That song was played right after our first dance, and it was just a way of me saying, I got the assurance. We both got the assurance, okay? Like, we both got rings on now. We ain't going nowhere. Like, this is it. Okay, so after me and my husband got married, after the I do's and the vows, this was the song that we walked down the aisle on. And I chose this song simply because we wanted to say thank you to God because He has guided us, He has gotten us where we were at that moment. And we couldn't just walk out without saying thank you and giving Him praises for everything that He has done, regardless what other people thought about our relationship. He knew that at the end he was gonna make it happen. So it was just a way of us saying thank you, God, for guiding us. Yeah, so that's why I chose this song. And it's a very beautiful song. It's a very touchy song. So I danced this song with my mom. Oh my God, you guys, it was so perfect. The moment was just so beautiful. I just wanted to honor her with this song because she has been my rock, my superwoman, my superhero my role model, my everything. So I just wanted just that moment between daughter and the mother. And this was the song that I chose for two of us, and it was just perfect. Couldn't have chosen any other song.
Do you believe in love? How crazy it could be. It's an illusion of return my blessings. Just let me fall in love. Darling, darling, if you touch me one more time, I might lose my mind.
So you guys, the one and only Meddy performed this song on my wedding. I literally had no idea that he was gonna perform. So me and my husband have been planning for two slow dances, right? One in my white wedding dress and another one in my formal dress. When it was time for our second dance in my formal dress, I just got on a dance floor. I thought it was just, we're gonna do what we've been practicing. And then my husband had me face the audience so I don't see them passing the microphone to him, right? So I'm here just like dancing to the song, just moving to the beat. And then I look to my right, I see him singing. And I was like, but I had to act up because it was my wedding and I did not want to look stupid, right? And I was the star of the night, okay? I didn't want to give all the shine to him. I was the star. But it was so beautiful seeing him just perform the song. It was a beautiful surprise, to be honest. Like, so I will forever be grateful and appreciative of that moment.
They make me feel like a woman, woman. Yeah. I do. You want me forever? Let me together. Let me be my love.
This was our grand entrance song. It was just me and Innocent turning up, coming in, showing everybody that we have just gotten married, we husband and wives now, so let's turn up. So that's what we did when we were coming in.
Hair keeps getting bigger and bigger because of the humidity here, so I have to go and wrap it up before bed. So thank you guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Thank you. Bye.